Chapter markers in YouTube videos are really handy for your viewers and improve viewability. Plus, the extra text in your description can improve SEO. There's currently not an automated way to export markers from Premiere Pro to YouTube, but here's a quick workflow to save you some time. In Premiere Pro, create markers at key points in your video. Be sure you are attaching markers to your timeline and not to clips. Just make sure to deselect clips as you go along the timeline. The markers window will fill up as you go, so then you know you're doing it correctly. Add the chapter name to each description field for the marker as you go. Be sure to add a marker at the beginning, zero point of your timeline, as this is required by YouTube. When you're done, export the markers using the File, Export, Markers command. I'll choose a text file format. I'll open the exported file in a text editor. I'm on a Mac, so I'll be using TextEdit. This is a tab-delimited file that displays all the timecode information and the descriptions. We need a specific format for YouTube to recognize the markers in the video description, minutes and seconds for the timecode with no frames or leading zeros, and the chapter text. First, I'll hold the Option key to get a marquee selector and delete the column headers. Then I'll do the same for this extraneous info in the first column. Next, I'll get rid of the leading zeros and then the frames, so we have just minutes and seconds. Finally, I'll do a Find and Replace, and in the Find field, hit Option Tab Tab to find the tabs in the text file, and then simply replace them with a single space. Copy this text and paste it in your YouTube description, and you're done. Try out a wide range of great audio and visual effects at fxfactory.com.